What are you waiting for? Finish him. Call another cruise then. What do you mean they're all taken out? Call enough friends on the force. Make sure no one gets through except our man.
The races have switched to their off-road setups. Things are about to get dirty. Just the way I like it.
Just keep us steady through the rough spots, bro. It'll be fine.
Thanks, Mr. Off-Road. For lunch.
You're in the top three already, Tyler. Keep it up.
Without a fix.
Adam 35, we have a 410 multiple subjects off-road heading towards airfield 73, code 3.
The
other racers don't matter. Get Tyler Morgan.
Control, update. Nice. Confirm on that order.
Affirmative, Adam 35. All patrol cars in pursuit, be advised. We have instructions to pursue Tyler Morgan only. Ignore all other vehicles.
Gotta stay ahead. They got kill switches.
Don't worry. This cast measure should protect you.
Should?
Adam 13, kill switch device is ineffective against the subject vehicle.
Adam 13, please clarify. Is your kill switch device out of commission?
Negative, control. Only the subject vehicle seems unaffected.
They just tried to kill switch me. Didn't work.
Yes! The countermeasure worked.
Of course it did. Those circuits won't last though, so better get rid of those cuffs fast. Should last you this leg at least.
Watch out! now or never.
Do that again.
Tyler is in the top three as we near the finish line in the off-road leg. He can still pull this off.
Big brother, fighting!
Noise bomb coming in hot. We're tearing it up in Silver Canyon. Silver 6 in the barrio. We got the cops pinned down here and shaking in their boots. Take it home, Lil Ty.
Armor 22 control, we got multiple code 3s across the county and downtown requesting immediate backup. Situation is volatile and escalating quickly.
You can sort that out later. Send all available units aftermarket.
With all due respect, man, we have multiple reckless drivers endangering public property all over the place. The situation is critical.
Copy, Armor 22. Code red. All available units in districts 1 to 4. Top priority is to restrain all rogue drivers. Let's get Fortune Valley under control.
Nice to see we got plenty of friends in the valley.
Go him, you bro. Now, go win this thing.
Keep it together.
Whoever takes first place in the second leg of the Outlaws Rush will go on to race head-to-head against last year's champion.
Doing good, Ty. We'll share with you, buddy.
Thanks for the assist, Mac.
Got pulled away? How many? Everyone? You know what? It doesn't matter. I'll take him down myself.
Tyler, down to you and Navarro with everything on the line. Tell me you've got this.
I got this. Tell me again how I don't have a chance.
End of the line, Morgan. With this tech, I'll control every outcome of every race in the valley. This city tried to break me. Now it's my turn.
Not if I can do anything about it.
Please. Even your friend the gambler knows what's coming. He just chose to stand on the wrong side of history.
So much for that fancy tech of yours, Navarro. You're losing.
Not for long.
I still remember you back in the barrio, racing with Jess and the boys. You had real skills. Now you can't win a race without fixing it.
The game was always rigged against people like you and me, Morgan. I wasn't gonna let myself be some flashy thing they can own. I chose to join the winners.
And I choose to fight.
This is why I had to sell out your crew, Tyler. You were my ticket out of the barrio.
And you're finally gonna pay for it.
Getting into this race was impressive, but you never stood a chance. You're just a last in a long series of speed bumps on my way to the top.
We'll see about that at the finish line.
Fortune Valley's best racer? Pathetic.
Lena, you told me you'd handle this. Yet here we are.
I am handling this.
No, I'll take care of this myself.
What do you mean?
Congratulations, Morgan. You're on your way to beat my racer.
Looks like it.
Morgan, I could use some of your talent in the house. You'll be the top racer in town, and rich beyond your wildest dreams.
But there's a catch, right?
A small one. You have to lose the race.
You can't replace me. I gave you this city.
And you're gonna lose me the whole thing because of your damn vendetta.
Thanks for the offer. Pass.
Come on, Morgan. What do you want? Fame. Fortune. Lena's head on a platter. Name it. It's yours.
I want you to give me everything you've got. So when you lose, I'll know it's because I was better.
This is not over.
Tyler Morgan is in the lead, friends. This could be it.
It's not too late, Morgan. All you have to do is lose.
Come on, Tyler. Cards are coming down.
Yes!
Just to survive this. The house is done with the streets, and we are done with you.
You can't. I've worked too hard for this.
Everything you achieved, I've given you. Now, I'm taking it away.
Take me down, and you'll burn with me. You know how much I've got on you? On all of you!
I should never have trusted you. I will not make that mistake again.
And took down the house. What's the next job?
I have an idea.
Whoa! No way!
But first, race to the airfield.
Really?
Is that a trace of fear? I get it. I'm a champion. I'd be scared too.
Oh, you are so on!
Your play against the house was both ruthless and elegant, Mr. Ware. Tyler Morgan was an inspired move. He might still prove useful in the future.
I know.
The collector is finished. You won your wager. Welcome to Arkwright.
Enjoy this city as it was meant to be, for one. It's gonna be nice racing without the rest of the roster trying to take me out.
Ha ha! Good on you. Me? I'll be counting my huge piles of cash. How about you, Jess?
Burger's gone dark, so I'm gonna see about starting that shop.
Jessica Miller taking it easy.
I know. What's Will coming to?